was a finalist on The X Factor.
He won the hearts of everybody on these islands. I think it's pretty certain he's a long career in the business ahead of him. Will you welcome, please, Boyzone with Owen Quigg.
Thing. Yep. You loved being on stage at the Poet.
I absolutely loved that. Just thanks to Mr. Louis Walsh for giving me the opportunity for getting on Childline, and you know, it was a great cause. I just enjoyed every moment of it. It was a great opportunity for me.
Yeah, because people who were watching you backstage said you were kind of quiet and you were just mooching around the place, and then you go on stage.
Of course. Just get concentrated and go out and just smack it and just smash it every time. Just enjoy every performance.
Yeah. Bring us back to X Factor. I mean, we watched you all the way through, and you know, would you get through to the next round? And then you got into the live shows, and week after week, you know, wondering would you get through. And it turned out you won six of the shows.
I know, won six of the shows and didn't win the actual final. So it's weird, but you know, I enjoyed every minute of it. For the first Irish person in the final representing my amazing country. married and the youngest contestant, and you know, I got to the final, and that was unbelievable for me.
Now, when it came, you know, you were three and then it became two and you were the one to go, the first one to go.
Yeah.
Were you gutted?
I was gutted, you know, because I did want to win it, but you know, I thought it was a gracious loser, and you know, I wish Alexandra all the best. She's fantastic. You know, she did come back after 3 years, and you know, she will do well.
All right, will you be back, or have you now launched? Your career is already underway.
I want to be in the music business, and you know, whatever happens, just going to go home at Christmas and enjoy that, and we'll see what happens in the new year.
Yeah. What about school?
Oh, school.
I mean, you heard the lad said earlier.
Hey, Pat.
Yeah, what's that?
Boys and I, we were talking before the show, you know, and we would love to offer Owen to do our whole UK tour to be special guest on it.
Wow. That would be amazing. Of course, I'd be privileged to do that with the lads in Lee, you know, half through the year, we'll see what happens. And Ireland.
And Ireland. Everywhere.
Yeah, the point is, can you do it? I mean, what your folks would say, do you think, in a situation like that?
No, of course, they'd be saying, go for it, you know, great band like Boyzone, you know, and, you know, I'd love to do it, and hopefully we'll see what happens.
Can I remind you what the lads said? We could even replay the tape where we were talking about not leaving school, like Ronan left school and Stephen left school, you know, Keith gave up the architecture, and I said, well, you know, what about today? Stay at school, they said, stay at school. And here they are seducing you onto the tour.
I don't know what happens if I get private tutoring or what, but you know, school's the last thing on my mind.
This kid was absolutely born to do this. He's no fear. He's a fantastic role model for everybody in this country. I think he's got everything.
Thank you, Lewis.
All right, Owen, well, we'll be watching out for you.
Thank you.
And it's a pleasure having you on The Late Late Show. Owen Quigg.
Thank you.